In this next Patreon tutorial, we're going to tackle some swirly furry cloth. If you're new to Houdini, this is a great tutorial to jump into. The techniques are pretty simple, but I think the results are super fun. We'll take a look at setting up a swirling cloth simulation. We'll then talk through the different hair grooming techniques to see the different results we can get. We'll also talk about rendering hair in Redshift, and we'll take a look at the hair shader. I'll see you there.